Hi, in this video I will show you how to automatically turn on your computer with ASUS motherboard. Please follow these steps. After you turn on the power of computer, press the delete key on the keyboard immediately to enter BIOS. You need to make sure to set the correct time before going to the next step. With this method you can schedule your computer to turn on. Go to Advanced and click APM Configuration, as above. Change Power On by RTC to Enabled as above. Set day and time that you want to wake up the computer. Here I want my computer to automatically turn on every 9 o'clock every day. If you allow remote on Windows operating system and forward port on router, you can access from anywhere with internet. After setting the time you save the configuration, restart the computer. This way you can turn on the computer without configuring wake on LAN. On Windows operating system you disable turn on fast startup. This way, you can power on your computer without being next to it. If you regularly use TeamViewer, you can use this method to make sure the computer is powered on remotely. So I have disabled fast startup of the computer. Here you can turn off the computer and wait up to 9 hours to check the results. It's 9 o'clock and what will happen? Fortunately, the computer turns on automatically without you needing to use the computer's power button.